sir, I just want to ask you, would you, will you continue to use cluster weapons in Yemen?
This is like the question, did you stop beating your wife?
But yet, yes or no, will you continue to use cluster weapons?
I'm not a politician.